Japanese call this a hinawa, and Koreans call it a hwa. Okay, let me show you another item that people who are authentic ninjutsu practitioners don't know about. This is a matchlock, or it's called a slow match, okay? For matchlock rifles. You would take ropes like this and also use them as fire starters. The reason is these things last a long, long time, especially when you know the formula and how to make them. And I'm thinking authentic ninjutsu practitioners, especially in the Sengoku period, would know about this. Because rifles were, matchlock rifles did exist, and they understood how well these slow matches work. Allow me to cut a small piece for you. I'll cut a very, very small piece for you and show you or demonstrate how well they burn and how slow they burn. Now I've taken a small piece and I've cut it. And I'm gonna show you just basically how well these light up, okay? This is a secret. And I'm gonna even put it down for you. And you guys could watch it slowly burn. Okay, what you're also going to be amazed is how long it burns. And because of this, you can carry this around and start fires with it. And as you can see, it holds a flame for a very, very long time. And when you blow out the fire, you're gonna see that you can carry the fire around and start other fires. But for this demonstration, I just want you to see what a small piece can do and how long it holds a flame. So if you take a small piece like this and you wanted to burn something, you would have enough fuel to start a good fire. So let's just see how long this flame can last from such a small, tiny little piece. It's almost done. But after the flame goes out, I want you to go ahead and look at the cherry. And you're going to appreciate why you carry these around, and you could use it to start fires. Now that it's off, go ahead and take a look at the cherry. And that would be at the end of one of these. And again, it lasts a long, long time. And one more time, this is a slow match that you would use on rifles.
All of you, God bless you, and we'll see you guys next time. God.